Hey folks, your camera supposed to be switched on when you press this parking button. It should be come on, right? Or either it should come on when you put your lever into the reverse. It should come on. But neither of this condition, if it is coming on, then there can be an issue. What could be the issue? The issue could be a loose wire connection where it goes to the supply to the camera. Sometimes people witness when they open and close their trunk a little bit loud, a little bit hard, the problem sorted, but it is not recommended. So in that case, you better check the supply, the electric connection to the camera. Or either what you can do is, it could be the main culprit of your battery. So if you haven't started your vehicle or run for some time, then better to have a long drive and see whether your battery getting charged, the problem is sorted. If it is not getting sorted, then you better check your battery. If your battery is worn out, probably by replacing that, it will solve the problem. Thank you.